Hey guys. Well, I just finished a tour in Branson, Missouri, and I also performed at the Girl Scouts Rock the Mall event in Washington, D.C. I did a tour under Fox International Channels in Southeast Asia for a few weeks, and that was a lot of fun. And right now I'm just working on my music, and yeah, I really can't wait to get my music out there to you guys. The event in Washington, D.C. was a ton of fun. The first day we went there, which was the day before the event, there were thousands of Girl Scouts walking on the streets, so D.C. was flooded with a bunch of Scouts. And the day of the actual event, there were thousands of people. There were about nearly 300,000 people, and it was a ton of fun. I was able to meet one of my biggest idols, Mandy Moore, and Michelle Kwan, and they're both really sweet in person, so it was nice just being able to meet them for the first time, and just being able to perform in front of such a huge crowd. And I was able to sing on my guitar 3 Girl Scout songs. I was a Brownie and a Girl Scout growing up, so you know, it was just nice to have been a part of an event like that, because you know, I really support the Girl Scouts and what they do to just promote young girls.
Well, this next song I recorded for the Zhu Pets Quest of ZHU soundtrack. And this song means a whole lot to me because, you know, I feel like it doesn't matter where you come from or what age you are, we are all as much as we can dream. And whatever you want to make happen, you're definitely capable of making anything you want to happen. And just remember that one day will always come. So I hope you guys enjoy this.
So far away, the night won't seem so long. Only one day in every way that someone will care for me, and it warms my heart to know that I'll be loved. But for now, it's just one day. There's a place I sometimes go when I need a little hope. In my dreams I always see beyond the strife. There nobody shed a tear, there nobody have a fear, and it makes me smile, if for a little while. For I know that one day my dream will come to
you guys so much. Thank you.
was a whole lot of fun. It was my first time performing with my fellow idol contestants from all these different seasons. Kimberly Caldwell, Lita Wise, Elliot Yamin, and Blake Lewis are all really fun people. It was they had three different groups, but I was super happy to have been a part of such an amazing group. They're just extremely goofy and friendly and funny, and we all keep in touch still. I was actually on the plane to LA and I saw Kimberly on one of the magazines and I texted her a photo of it, so I thought it was pretty funny. But yeah, I mean, it was nice just getting to know them and performing every night in front of our fans and just being able to connect with them in person. So